I know it's late.
It's okay.
That wasn't fair, what you did. Breaking up with me like that, it wasn't fair. I mean, if you break up with me because you're not in love with me, fine. It makes me want to puke, but fine.
That's not it.
But if it's because you think it's what's best for me, that is so condescending. I can decide what's best. I can decide what I need.
I know.
And just because I'm having a hard time doesn't mean that I'm broken.
I didn't know what to do.
All you had to do was be there. Just be my girlfriend.
But that was the problem. Me being your girlfriend was making everything worse.
Why would you think that?
Because it's true. I mean, think about when we met. I was so mean. And then we got together and I kissed someone else. It's what I do. I ruin things. I'm a ruiner.
Stop it. Don't talk about yourself like that.
It was condescending. I just convinced myself that I was gonna mess things up with us. And when you were so, so upset, I blamed myself. But you're right. I shouldn't have. And now all I want to do is kiss you.
I'm okay with that. I'm so damn cold, but you make
me melt. Are we still a couple when you go back to Newton?
Yeah, of course.
My mom isn't here. Do you want to stay?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you sure you're ready to?
Yeah.
Is that a tattoo?
Yeah. I'm a bad boy.